A Waianae man will spend nearly 4 years behind bars for embezzling more than $500,000 from a local nonprofit and also agreeing to accept a bribe in fraudulent City CARES Act money schemes. Hanale Aipoalani of Waianae will also have to pay full restitution to AmeriCorps and spend 3 more years under supervised release after prison. Aipoalani was a longtime nonprofit executive who most recently was a City and County of Honolulu CARES program administrator. As part of his plea, he also admitted to conspiring with his wife to get nearly $70,000 for work she didn't do.